All right, guys, you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Who's ready to go hunting?
Yes.
Me.
What are you doing? What do you guys think your first day?
Good.
We saw a muley buck. Awesome. And a muley doe.
And a pig.
What else?
And a pig that we thought was a black bear.
And we saw a coyote. We saw a lot of geese.
We saw about 1,000 geese.
That I could have shot.
Some hawks.
Oh yeah, we saw one.
A mouse.
We saw
a raven. We saw two hunters.
Oh yeah.
Tomorrow morning we're going to shoot an elk.
What?
Yeah. Deep in the forest.
We're gonna shoot one.
We cut for now. We're going to enjoy
this.
Don't.
When we get home, I'm gonna rage and throw the yoga ball at the big TV. I swear.
Oh, except for now, it's just.
Oh, I crazy. Yeah.
Isaac, if you're watching this, you dropped your shirt. Campfires have been fun, haven't they, Isaac? What's everyone's favorite part of the trip so far?
Well, I've seen all those elk tracks. Because there was some huge ones. That's my favorite part.
Mine was seeing the moose and hearing responses to our elk.
Isaac, what about you, bud?
Butt face.
Butt face cow. There was a cow whose face looked like a mule deer butt today. And so Eva, was it Eva that named him Buttface? That was your favorite part of the whole trip?
It was Daffy when I was dancing.
Oh, that was pretty good.
We saw two big mule deer bucks today. I almost shot a doe, but she was not a mule deer. Or she was not a whitetail.
She was a hybrid.
I'll bet I know your real best part of the trip, Isaac. Campfire stories.
But my worst part of the trip so far is right now.
Right now, this headache still hurting?